compilation of their music in chronological order. It's going to be a medley of themes, harmonies, some killer improvised solos, and hopefully some tunes that you can recognize. I encourage you to interact with the group as much as possible. There will be plenty of opportunities for applause. However, once the music starts, it's not going to stop. And if you are inclined to sing, go ahead and sing. kind of really was one of the people who kind of pushed me over the edge to have the courage to do this project, because I thought that for some reason it would not be appropriate, but it looks like it is. So I appreciate him a lot, and for all the nudges of encouragement along the way to this point. This all started off as an idea, and I certainly had a vision for this, but that vision is so far from the final product that you saw here today because of all the artistry and the musicianship from all these musicians that are up here on the stage right now. So I'd like to introduce you to them. If you could just please give Jesus Ibarra a round of applause. Mastermind Joseph Hernandez on the piano. One of our special guests coming from Harlingen, Texas, Manny Hernandez. Got Isaac Garza on the trumpet. College with me here for the longest time. We were roommates here at Texas A&M Kingsville. This is Felix Cruz. My number one guy for drums, CT Torres. One of the best people I know, and just a fantastic musician, Art Fonseca. The very talented Steph Flores on guitar. Early on, this is Aaron, by the way. I wanted to say something about Aaron, because when I first met him, one of the first things I learned about him was how big of a System of a Down fan that he was. And so when this project was first conceived, he had to be on the project. So Aaron Botello. Certainly not least, all the beautiful people that came to see this in person. It's so good to be able to do this again. For everyone that tuned in online, thank you so much. I hope that that what you heard out there in the digital world did this project some justice. My parents are back there. Thank you so much. Also, I want to thank all of my colleagues, my friends, my colleagues, and Texas A&M University-Kingsville for giving us the platform to share this music with the world, because without it, I mean we would just be in my living room or something like that. And so thank you all so much for coming out tonight. It has been an absolute pleasure. We hope you enjoyed the music of System of a Down. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. That's such an important thing. Back there, Vinny, Ishel. Vinny, could you stand, please? Mr. Barrera. he does so much for this school of music, and a big part of why we were able to hear everything balanced today and digitally is because of that man right there. So thank you. Thank you so much, Vinny. Also, if we could also share that round of applause with, you see all these lights here? That's because of Big Bob back there. That's actually my barber. Hit him up. Yeah, Big Bob! tell us your team, your team, real quick? Thank you so much.